Dear students, welcome back to the mathematics class. In this class, I am going to introduce you a new chapter, geometrical shapes. Children, geometry is one of the branch of mathematics. And also the mathematician Euclid. The mathematician Euclid is known as the father of geometry. Children, this video will be covering some topics such as point. These are the basic geometrical concepts. Point, straight line, line segment, intersecting line, curved line, and also a ray. This video will cover point, straight line, line segment, intersecting line, curved line, and also a ray. Shall we discuss one by one? Yes. First, I am going to explain you a point. Point is nothing but a location. You can put the point with the tip of pencil, scale, chalkpiece, or pen. It is called as point. This can be denoted by the capital letter from A to Z. You can choose any letter but denoted by a capital letter. Children, point has no width, no length, no thickness, and also no height. The point specializations are: point has no length, no width, no height, and it can be denoted by a capital letter. Point is nothing but a location. We have put a point anywhere. Or many numbers. Whenever you write the point, you must denote it by the letter, capital letter. Either A, point B, point D, point T, point U, like this. Right? Next. Second point, straight line. Straight line means it can be denoted by the two arrow-headed lines. It can be denoted by the two arrow-headed lines, and we can point the names here, either A, B, like this. Whenever, until how much you length, how much you got the length, you can drag the line. Straight line means you can drag the line until when you want the length. This can be denoted by the two arrow-headed lines, and the specializations are: straight line has a no width, no thickness, and no height, but it has a length. It can be denoted by a A, or it can be denoted by two letters of any capital letter, such that a straight line AB, but like this you have to represent, or a straight line CQ, or a straight line YZ. This is called as a straight line, and this is called as a slant line PQ. This is called as a slant line. This is called as a vertical line. This is called as a vertical line, slant line, straight line, horizontal line. Children, you remember, straight line has a no length. Straight line has a no length. Next, we shall move on to the next point, line segment. Children, what is the difference between straight line and line segment? I will explain you. A straight line has a no length, but a line segment has a particular length. A line segment has a particular length. It can be denoted by a simple straight line like this. Line segment can be measured by a scale. It has a particular length but has no thickness or no width. Next, we shall move on to the intersecting line. Intersecting line means any two lines or intersect at a one point. For example, here AB is a one of the straight lines and CD is one of the straight lines. These two lines are intersecting at a point P. So this is called an intersecting line. Or for AB line, CD is an intersecting line. Right? Next, curved line. Curved line means these are the funny lines. You can draw however you want, like this, like this, like this, like this. These are called as a curved line. Curved lines also have no length, no breadth, and no thickness, no height. Whenever, whatever you want to draw, those lines are called as a curved line. Next, ray. Ray is represented by a one arrow-headed line. Ray is represented by a one arrow-headed line. Ray is represented by a one arrow-headed line. And this is a MN ray. This is a MN ray. And M is the initial point. This is a starting point. Initially, starting point. So, children, now you got all these points. Point, straight line, line segment, intersecting line, curved line, and also a ray. Children, one important point is this. Straight line can be denoted by a two arrow-headed line. Straight line is denoted by a two arrow-headed line. And a ray is denoted by a only one arrow-headed line. And the line segment is denoted by a one straight line. These three points are keep in mind. They are helpful in for a higher studies also. Straight line denoted by two arrow-headed line, ray denoted by a one arrow-headed line, and line segment denoted by a straight line. Children, line segment has a definite particular length, but straight line and ray has no particular length. Children, in the next class, I will come with the extended topic of geometrical shapes. Until then, you try to